six bond pairs. If we have six bond pairs, then geometry is octahedral. Geometry is octahedral, and all the angles are at 90 degrees. Now, if we have one lone pair, then because now all the positions are equivalent, so one lone pair occupy one of the position, so it become square pyramidal. If we have two lone pairs, then shape is square planar, right? So these are the shapes for six bond pairs. All the bonds are at 90 degree. If we have seven bond pairs, seven electron pairs, then the regular shape is pentagonal bipyramidal. If we have one lone pair, then its shape becomes distorted octahedral. Six bond pairs form octahedron, and one of the positions is occupied by lone pair. One of the octahedron is occupied by lone pair, so it is distorted octahedral if we have six bond pairs and one lone pair.